like I'm famous. The talk of the town. Say I've gone mad. Yeah, I've gone mad. But they don't know what I know. Cause when the sun goes down, someone's talking back. Yeah, there's talking back. And I when the stars light up my room, and I sit by myself, oh, talking to the moon. I'm trying to get to you.
Thank you so much. Guys, thank you, Angie.
I love you guys. Ano pa yung microphone niyo?
I'll just share, guys. The moon really inspired me, I swear. Before, when I was inside. Like, yeah. That moon. I really talked to the moon, too. Kaya ano lang ito kay Lego sa kong
ganda. I love moons like my necklace.
Yeah. Talaga, it really made me want to be out there.
Oh, moons are my absolute favorite.
My first album nung 16 ako was To The Moon and Back.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
share ko lang.
So anyway, guys, habang nagme-makeup tayo, tapos na tayo, right?
Yeah.
So this is something we'd like look like
yeah.
During a date night or whatever the weather. I think mine is too much. Masyadong putok. But anyway, I have a game.
Yeah.
I have a game again. So let's keep the ball rolling. So this is a game na sikat, and I'm sure you guys have played this before. Baka si madam hindi pa, but we'll teach her. So this game is called madami ta translate natin to. This game is called Who's Most Likely To?
Okay. So, and I want you guys as viewers, I want you guys to also answer who you think is most likely to
be. Yeah. Okay, so this is gonna be a race to five since we have five fingers. Just one hand for now. And then we'll do a next round, let's see after.
Okay.
So are your hands ready?
Yes! Do we close our eyes or no?
Kahit no na.
Ano ba yung
no, you're supposed to point
never,
at them.
Never.
No, this is.
You're supposed to point them.
Or you can point at them.
Oh, yeah, because that's stupid. Yeah.
I'm like,
sorry.
Sorry.
So, sana madami tayong viewers para mas madaming.
Ganto kasi yun, guys. So, kung kanina, kaya medyo naalog yung brain ko. Nalaglag, nag-dive kasi ako kanina.
Watch it, guys. Watch it.
Nang hindi ko sinasadya, kaya medyo naglalag na yung brain cells ko. But anyway, this is who's most likely to. So, tama nga sila. Thank you so much for the correction.
Welcome.
Magtuturoan kami, but I will be asking the question. Mm-hmm. So, for question number one, who gets out of bed the latest?
You!
You're
the last one to leave the bed!
Tatlong times na yan nag-call yung No.
Pero yung next is
Pero the point is, Alexa's always still there. Oh, no. Yeah. Okay. Ang maganda sa question na to, siya lang yung natatamaan. Hindi ko inakala yun, guys.
Hindi mo alam.
Siya yung dahilan kung bakit tatlong beses yung wake up. Okay.
Hindi ka pa nagtataka, nagising na kaming lahat.
Yung check, pausap. Ako yun. I'm so sorry. Ako pala yun. So explain ko lang. I'm no morning person. So getting up is the hardest part. TBH. Sarap nung kama namin. Ang lambot-lambot. So anyway, grabe. Nagulat ako doon. Next question is...
Revelation.
Next question is, sino ang pinaka madami kumain ng kanin?
Angie!
Wala, huwag ka na magtago.
Alright.
Kain na tayo, guys.
Grabe, guys, yung capacity niya to eat rice. I've never seen anything like it before, but she's still
not
so
just rice, good. Not just rice, ice cream.
Oh
everything,
my God.
Actually.
Cream line, thank you so much.
We love you, cream line.
Yeah.
She eats like 10 in a day or half a day. That's
or more.
Yesterday, I started a new life na, guys.
Wow!
Eat healthy, yan yung natutunan
ko. How many?
Isa lang yesterday. And
oh,
the other day, isa lang.
Kung hindi pa siya pagsabihan ni Kuya.
Oh! Hindi ako sinabihan ko
kasi. Eto day.
Pero before...
Today, isa lang din.
Oh. Pero before yesterday...
What's your ano?
Your average? 2 lang.
What?
No!
Before yesterday yung
bago ka mapagsabihan ni Kuya.
Ano yung everyday ice cream mo?
Yung may
7, 8 yung average ko.
Grabe, guys.
7, 8 to 20. Pero yung kanin doon, pwede
ko. Oo, guys. Dati, sa kaldero na kumakain si Angie.
For the win, Angie.
For the win. Okay, next question. Who takes the longest to get ready?
Me.
Ooh.
Yeah, Angie. Si Karen.
Parang si Angie.
No, si Angie kasi siya, habang may eviction
diba na, lagi siya, Kuya.
Kuya Angie. Angie,
tama, stop Angie, doing your makeup.
Oo nga pala.
Angie.
Si Kuya, nasabihin na si Angie na, Angie, itigil mo yan.
Kasi si Karen kasi laging ready.
Lagi na siyang nakamake.
During the day, nakamake
up. Okay, speaking of that, who sleeps with makeup?
Wait.
It's just eyeliner. Hello. No, line nung sa eyes. Yung cut eyes. I don't know. Para when you wake up, clear. Alam mo yon. Ready lang. Ever since before talaga, nung kid pa ako, ganyan na. Ganto na ako.
Kaya,
like when you guys say na, baka it's bad for rice, nako, I'm like, so used to it already.
Your eyes are like,
ever since before. We're used to it. Oo, yeah.
Okay, so sino ang pinaka masipag mag-workout?
Ate Alay and Shania.
Si Lai.
Guys,
bak ako.
Ano Lai?
Both then, Shy and Alay.
Ikaw din naman? Hindi
ako masyadong.
We all work out naman.
Before.
Yeah. We used to be, kasi ang daming task kasi. Yeah. Lang yun. Pero ang pinakamasipang, kahit may task, si Alay. Kahit sinisingit niya lang bago mag-shower.
Yeah.
Oh, ito. Sinong pinakamatagal sa shower call?
Oh, that's hard.
I don't know.
Ikaw ba?
Kasi ikaw ata.
Parang ikaw lang.
Hindi ako lagi eh.
Hindi ko ba kasi Angie?
O hindi mo.
Ay, oo, si Angie kasi nagko-concert pa siya sa loob.
Ay, oo. Hindi na ako ganda si Angie.
Excuse me. Pero yung time na yung nagtagal ako, yung sinabi ni Kuya na si Angie lang dapat ang maliligo. So doon ko, I take advantage of that.
Enjoy
that. Okay.
Good job, Angie.
Speaking of, bukas ang schedule natin ng ligo sa...
Yeah, bukas.
Tonight yung sa akin, guys.
Hindi ko natin maabutan.
May iba dito, 3 days na, hindi pa inuugasan yung buhok.
That's me!
Guys, I'm sorry, guys. I'm not sure if you want to know this, pero that's a sobrang desperate. We usually use the bidets at CR, guys.
Dude, bidets a lifesaver.
Bidets a
life.
Bidet is the way. Bidet is the best friend. Okay, ano pa ba?
I promise we're clean, guys, here. I promise. We're not bad.
Okay, sino nagsusnore?
Sino nagsusnore?
Oh my God!
Karen! Sometimes Shania does snore.
Oh my God!
Shania!
Karen too.
I always make outside snore ni Shania.
Oh my God!
Yeah. These are baby snores.
But your snores are so cute. They're like... very small, very girly.
Ay, yung bumuho ko si Song.
Ako din.
Si Song sabi niya,
ikaw din!
Alam mo yung beauty ko, sasabi niya,
guys, pag pagod, I snore talaga.
si Madam, si Karen ay also no, here.
I don't snore. I don't sleep, dude.
Ako.
You don't.
Malayo ka
eh. Nag-holding fit lang tayo.
Oh, so really?
Oo, oh, yung apaan nila ay minsan nandun na sa akin. Woo! O kaya yung kamay ko naman nandun na sa kanya.
Yeah.
So, ano pa ba? Sino ang may pinaka... sino ang pinaka mahilig sa pool time?
Sino
sa
ako?
Mahilig ako, super. Pero okay, ito medyo question to. Sino dito yung feeling yung ano is a heartbreaker?
No?
Who do you think breaks the most hearts?
Ano I have?
At Alexa.
Gusto ko yun. At Alexa.
I know.
Bakit ako?
I know I have. I think Alexa.
Hindi ko talaga sure.
Why do you think it's me? It's mga kwento mo eh. No boys can even get to the first wall.
That's true.
I don't know if I'm breaking their hearts, but I don't... I'm like, no. Goodbye. No. Goodbye.
Independent.
Pero recently ako yung... Stop it. Sabi nga ni Kuya TJ, guys. So anyway, I can't think of any more who's most likely to question. So I'll go ahead and interview the next person I want to talk to. And since you were the last